Check out that tower.
Bet you could get the lay of the land from up top.
Maybe.
Okay. I'll keep an eye out for Asov.
Perfect. Not that I'm too worried about him, though.
You should be. You won't have the advantage of surprise again. Don't think he was expecting much from you.
Wait, was that a compliment? That sounded like a compliment.
His guys are idiots, but Asov is... We just need to stay the hell away from him.
Never understood the appeal of people like Asov.
Easy. He finds men who are weak and offers them power. Gives them purpose.
Purpose? Sounds more like bullshit to me. How'd you get tangled up with Asov anyway? Purpose?
Rather not go into it.
You certainly seem to have a thing for you.
Don't remind me. Proved useful at the time, but... Yeah.
Do tell.
Rather not.
Maybe over drinks?
Not enough alcohol in the world. Right, you're the military expert. What's Asav's strategy here? He's spread out his men, hoping to stop us in our tracks. Not what I would do.
So what would you do if you were Asav?
Besides lose the beard, hang back, let you do the heavy lifting, then swoop in and grab up the task once you've done all the hard work.
Devious?
Practical. Mitigates a lot of risks.
Lucky you're on my team.
Yeah, you are. I'm a little surprised Asav's not doing the same thing.
Sorry, I need a moment. Don't recognize this. It's not one of the three symbols. Still, could be a chance to make some extra cash.
And we were talking about...
What were you saying about Asov?
Oh, right. I'm a little surprised Asov's not doing the same thing. Maybe his expert knows more than we think.
Right. All the more reason to wrap this up quickly, then. Give me a second.
I can wait.
There a way to ring this?
Oh, that's loud.
Interesting. Some kind of Hoysala token. Coming.
Copy that. Let's go. Sit tight.
Sure,
go ahead. What is this place?
You got me. What is it?
Monkeys.
You seem excited.
I like monkeys.
Looks like there's something in the structure there.
Yeah, monkeys.
Besides monkeys. I don't see a way across.
Neither do I.
Have we here? Let's see. Is it just me, or does that look like a map?
Looks like our map.
Huh. I'll just jot that down. Another crest of a Hoysala king. Someone went to a lot of trouble to hide this.
Hey, no hitchhikers. Shoot.
Oh, you're no fun.
What, you want them shitting all over the seat?
Look safe.
Smells safe. Let's go. We might have company ahead.
Interesting circular motif. Like the disc. We're definitely in the right place. This should do the trick.
Hey, look. Shiva's axe.
Shiva. Who's the god of destruction, right?
Yes. But maybe not in the way you're thinking.
So not blowing things up?
Definitely not. There.
What do you suppose this place was?
Hard to say. A fortress? Not the right layout for a temple.
Well, in we go.
Ah. Salah versus the tiger.
Doesn't seem like a fair fight.
Salah won, actually. He was protecting his guru and killed the animal in one blow. It's where the name Hoi Salah comes from. Hoi, meaning strike, in their language.
Interesting. Let's keep moving.
Right. Yep, fine. Come on down.
Right. Noah.
Hello, Air. I've missed you. They've left their climbing gear.
They should come in handy.
Correction. Our climbing gear.
Hang on.
What the? Up in here! In the water!
What the?
Hey! I saw them! I had them! In the water! I saw them going that way! I have this area. You look that way.
Lost them!
Found them in the water!
I can cover you!
I don't think they see us.
What the?
Wait, I think that might be... I found them!
For pity's sake.
Oh my.
What the hell is this?
We'll find out soon enough. Okay, let's see what this does.
That statue moved.
Well, let's see how this goes. Well, I'll be going to hell. That's elaborate. Oh shit.
Statue moved again.
I think that did it. Come on over.
Coming.
Oh, for goodness sake.
Three statues, with two different symbols now. A star and rings.
They're all Hoi Salah sons.
I think I can.
Right. Got it. Come on over. Copy that. Figured we had one more to go.
How did you know that?
Everything always comes in threes.
Fresh air.
Finally.
Well, looky here. What are you willing to bet?
Told you it's some kind of key.
Gold star for you. Now let's see what it does.
What is it? Ancient porcelain jigsaw puzzle?
Of course. I'm making an axe. Nice to see you, Shiva.
Now what?
Now I guess we turn this crank and see what happens next.
You think it's safe?
You know that treasure hunting is not a good gig for the risk of us, right?
Neither is being a mercenary. Difference is when I pull the pin on a grenade, I know what's going to happen next.
My way's much more fun. Did you hear that?
You feel that? Fraser, look at that.
Holy hell. There's a massive relief carved into the side of that mountain. And you were worried that we were going to turn that crank and die.
Guess it's good I've got an archaeologist's daughter with me. It must have been fun growing up, eh?
It had its moments. I learnt a lot. Hoysala Empire was kind of his thing. Took up a lot of his time, though. Me, if I go digging for treasure, I better make a buck or two.
Oh, sure. I don't take big risks without a good payday.
I imagine so. Like running an army, huh? That's a big responsibility.
Second nature. It's my father's company. He retired, I took over.
Family business.
Made a real mess of it. Well, you should know. Heard you and those Drake brothers are close.
Yeah, well, it's a conversation for another time.
So, where to next?
There's the fort marked with a bow in the lake bed. And probably that fort above the waterfalls.